So we're walking down right now to go get some gaisi, which is like little berries in the bush. And we'll fill up our bilams or our purses with these little berries. Walking on this little bush road. So here's the plant.
You can see the little like buds in there.
Hey, ay ta tam lady de.
Aya hasa ka isi aki mleria.
She's saying I'm rousing the seeds.
Woo!
So here's the like the pit of it, and then she's pulling all the seeds out. Oh, thank you. Okay, so if you take it. There's like a berry inside of it. Hasguaisi is the name of it. It's hard to explain. It's like a cross between like a blueberry and a raspberry. Same bud. They have like these flowers on top and you can like drink the nectar of the flower. It's pretty cool. Okay, so here's the tip of the flower. And I suck on it like a straw and it's like really sweet. It's got a really, I don't even know how to describe it. A flowery taste. A flowery but like really, really sweet nectar taste. It's really good.